Hi guys, welcome back, my name is Daisy. In this video I will show you step-by-step watercolor painting process. So grab your brushes and let's get started. Painting with watercolors is a beautiful and delicate art form involves applying pigment to wet paper. Step by step, I add colors to the drawing. When you dip your brush into the paint and touch the wet paper with it, the paint will begin to spread and mix with the water. I let the paint spread randomly on wet paper. This is because the water allows the pigment particles to move and diffuse across the paper. When the drawings dry, the colors will become paler, as the paper absorbs water with paint. Please share this video with a friend as it will aid in the growth of my channel. When the paint lies down and the paper dries, this will be the first layer of the drawing. Subtle details we can depict after the drawing dries a little, and we will continue. So that the paint spreads beautifully, you need to moisten the selected area well with the brush. I want to add details and darken some parts of the picture. Please share this video with a friend as it will aid in the growth of my channel. Please write any comment to this video if you like my drawing. Thanks for watching and don't forget to subscribe. Hope to see you soon on my new tutorials.